Get over it. I can't see it. Yeah. Oh, like,
y'all, I really don't got a boyfriend, like.
And I do.
I'm saying.
And I haven't cried yet.
Well, what? But it was just tears, not no boo-hoo crying. That's good, ain't it?
Awesome. That's real good. Because, y'all,
I just feel like I'm good. I just really got attachment issues.
And she finna get over that shit, man. I swear to God, she is.
I need to put... I'm crying.
Bro, I swear to God. And I got a PJ. My friend was like, she ready to get a car fit so she can come see me if I'm, when I'm, whenever I'm not with that nigga. I'm going to be with that nigga. My dumb ass don't got no shirt. All right, you want to stand the vault while I go?
It's a large still car.
Mm-hmm. All right, this will be your vault. It's coming out. I'm too good.
See, Sabrina got me acting like this. I'm not even a normal person. She's having too much energy in the morning.
You might be just lit, nigga, bro. It's 5:50. What time is this time check, Kaya? And we're getting ready. I'm gonna have my bottoms. Up my shoes. Hopefully they're dirty. They ain't dirty. Don't matter. It's 6:05, and we're about to go. We're gonna be at 6:30 on the way to the campus or whatever. And I got my bag. You must be the people bag, whatever.
And then you're
not
here.
Let's
see, put this on
your
phone. Put it out of your phone.
Hold on, y'all. Downtown.
Oh, all right. I do know how to get that. Campus. I know how to get that, baby girl. My bad. Let me let this car on right quick.
Well, it's 8 minutes away. We lit. All
right, it's right there.
That's what the God we lit. Oh, turn it back on. How you do that? I see my friend today that I met like 4 years ago on Instagram.
I was gonna say, what the fuck, they got put over and shit.
To get here, y'all was gonna leave us, cause bro, we was FSCJ? But literally, it did not have no good instructions. Like, this is hard to find.
Girl, we better get the fuck out before they pull off. Right. It'd be hard to leave. Shit,
left. Is it a bus driver in there?
I don't know. They might be coming out.
How you gonna see?
And this bitch y'all people
is like, we don't know nobody. We just going from several. Oh, this other girl going, but can I go check?
No, home. We off to get out of the city. Why?
Come on.
I'm
sleepy, man.
Why
did they get out of the car? She looking.
Right, they didn't get out of the car.
Girl,
shut the door then. Until y'all see somebody come out.
Y'all gonna see before the bus pull out. See, y'all gonna be like, hey!
No, he don't leave until 7.
Right. Okay, so chill. Why y'all close it up then?
That's for my little looking.
Why she to my 6:30?
Who? Be
That's
here.
Said we need to
be here early.
Oh.
Jit?
Huh? Remember we used to camp out to get on gifts?
Yeah.
What are you doing at? Come on, get
it. I don't know. I want to go. That's fun.
We too, right. I want to do that with my son because I did it. So I want him to experience. But bitch, it's cold.
Yo, what's that place called? When they be having their tents, their covers, they be not be playing.
Long as fuck. All under
long
the
long as fuck. I swear
to God. That girl getting out.
Oh, I see the bus driver. Oh, that's that lady.
That's
the
lady.
Come on, y'all.
I don't think nobody on it though, but go. Oh, they getting people now, I think. Because they turn on the lights and shit.
Get safe out to the vlog.
All right,
Jit. Hold on. Love you, sir.
Have fun.
All right, thank you, sir. Oh, this is the outfit I got on. It's cold. Here. This one at the kids here. And this is the bus. Or whatever. And, yeah, we live. Look at you saying. Look at you see. All right, let me stop. Oh, hey, he from Rains. Hey. You know me?
I can't see nobody.
You from Rains?
Yes.
Hey.
Oh, my God. Hey.
Who else coming from Rains?
Sierra.
Which one? All right, y'all, so we live in the city. All right, but I'm gonna get back with y'all in a second. I'm gonna do some TikToks or whatever. And it's lightning, it's everything. And we got our chargers. Oh, I'm gonna start coming over here. Chrissy, you got the TV, you lit. I swear to God, you lit. Let's switch.
Oh, my God.
I don't wanna sit over there eating. I think you're trying to. The rain with me. Rain's red. And I got my cover. Give me some. Savannah State University.
I like it here already.
Okay. It gives, yeah. Hello. Look at the team. Yo. Okay. We got Yin Yang, you think I'm gonna go out the night? Yo, yo, come on, switch your house and
Oh! Okay. It's all on white men now. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce to you our STA and Whooping Board. STA President, STA Vice President, Chief Justice, Mr. and Ms. Savannah State, and...
So we going to what is it called, the panel thingy in the, I don't know, I forgot what it's called, y'all. We got a book bag. Show your book bag.
We already know we want to be.
Show your book bag. Liddy. Wait, do you have a book bag? Oh, y'all can see a little bit. Something. But my hair. Oh my god. Well, I need a little towel, a little cover, a little shirt.
You gotta buy it.
What? A shirt. Kai got it.
Oh, you got it too.
This is the student union. Or whatever. South campus or whatever. Let me shine. Yes, ma'am. This is the student union food court. Or whatever. I'm gonna show when we get in here. Yeah.
Any of yours.
Mom, thank you so much.
I put them in there.
Wait, where are you putting them at?
On the floor.
Thank you. Right, thank you so much. Oh my God, I was gonna be crying so bad. Let me show y'all the food court. Oh, this is not the food court yet, but y'all get an idea. Y'all, I was gonna cry so bad. This is that Chick-fil-A closed. Yes, it is. I think it opened at 11. It's little.
Yeah, it's all right.
It's little. This could be our table.
Yeah.
This is the career service. That's. Out of breath. Shit. Alright, look, y'all. We had the little learning about careers and whatever and stuff. What y'all want to go to? What y'all want to be? Okay.
You're up first? What's she doing?
I'm going to the table. Yeah.
Are you going to take this?
Show them. I'm going to take it. I'm going to take the paper too.
All right.
Okay. Let me get the paper.
Old fashioned.
They take
pictures.
Yeah.
I know.
I want to show them. I want to be a social worker. This is going on YouTube. Like the tour of
Facebook.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Because
yeah.
I'm in perfect practice. I've been on my own. What's up, guys?
What's up, guys?
I'm all walking now. Yeah, we're sitting at the table. We're gonna be here like a year or so. I like ourselves. Why y'all didn't come and learn? Oh,
cheese.
Yeah.
I want some Chick-fil-A.
You got Chick-fil-A later. To Venice State University.
Or whatever. But I think this is one of my options because they take in-state tuition and plus Clark is private. Y'all know Clark is my number one. But it's private. And I don't got no money like that on that. They look lit, man. Bro. Why they look so like that when I got there? I swear to God I am when I'm done eating. When I'm done eating, Jit. I ain't coming to eat. I can't even have fun, man. I'm taking my ticket.
Y'all gonna go back up next?
Huh?
Alright, so we ate. We just ate. And yeah. Oh my. No, the sandwich was good. Oh, she didn't put nothing on it. I'm gonna say y'all to get in my vlog.
Oh my gosh, I'm scared.
Y'all to get in my vlog?
Yes. Hey everybody, my name is Lyric Smith. I am a sophomore at Savannah State University.
What's your name?
Taquina.
Okay.
And she's going to be here whenever it's her time to be Savannah State Tiger. And that's
just it is. Alright, try your game.
Yes.
Okay. So, yeah. Well, she already was in the vlog. But I'm gonna get some more.
We done missed them party.
We trying to eat. But
that's quiet.
Tiger Nation, here we come.
We put up too much.
Tiger Nation, we're coming. It's the music now. But Tiger Nation.
Investigation.
Okay, got it. Oh, we'll see. Seniors. Mr. Minister. That asked when it was founded, and I was like 1890. You want to steal my?
You was gonna say another number.
Yeah, because they didn't say I was right when I said 90. So 1890, and then I gave you 18 though. You probably would have said 19.
I was already saying 18. I said 1892, and the girl was because I said 1890. The girl was like, I said 92. She was like,
So yeah, 1890. Our HBCU was founded. HBCU, how that sound?
You
asked me. HBCU.
Chrissy. Right, man, we still.
So yeah, that was fun in there or whatever. I had to text my friend because I still haven't seen her. Cause I text her like an hour later. I didn't know if she texted me back. But I'm gonna see if she respond. Gotta tell her we're not in the cafe no more. We're somewhere else. Let me tell her. Hold on.
Now it's about the extra. How many seniors you raise your hand that graduated this year?
In the circle, you're gonna see all of the residence halls.
Okay.
So you guys are gonna see a little bit of everything.
Okay. So yeah, this is.
Is it the first college you guys have?
Yes.
Yeah.
Girl, we've been to FSCJ.
Man!
No, I'm saying, like, for this year.
FSCJ, really.
For this year, yeah.
College of Business Administration. Whatever. It's up to her God. She can be in it. My friend. Raise your hand. Kaya. Kaya classes.
Hi, Kaya.
Kaya. She didn't take it off. Okay,
let's
so,
bring it.
Y'all, so no Miami school, we'll be doing holiday
tours. No Miami school,
we'll be doing cultural events.
We're going to gear up. All right, let's get in.
Over there, engineering technology. That's over there, biology. This the library. This a different group. Hey y'all. They loud and lit. That's the fine arts building. Music and Fine Arts.
Fine Arts.
Dance. Oh, dance major? Dance?
Dance.
This is the outfit. I'm putting in 0.5. I look dumb.
And then over this room over here, this is the social science building.
Oh, this is my.
So, a lot of the class.
That's my class, y'all.
Majors, you will work there.
I'm lit.
We close.
My building, your building. Kai over there. But that's the restaurant. No, but I'm ready for it. Sorry, I broke your heart, baby. Y'all be going to the parties?
It'll be a little wild.
Yeah, wild.
I don't think it'll be as wild.
The cues and stuff?
Yeah, the cues and stuff.
Like, the baby's doing the extra.
Do not go to the party.
I'm not. I'm not. No, don't go to the party for that.
Because they're trying to check.
I'm not.
That do. It do though. It do get revoked.
That's gonna do get revoked. Let me find out we really want to know side of
Mm-hmm. Revoked over there. What else, y'all? I don't know what it is, but yeah, that. We going to the top of the school, man.
Huber D is also like more labs and more classes for like
science classes.
But there are also classes that happen in Huber D that aren't like science related.
Yeah.
So over here in Huber, there's a lot of different like functions for each building. If y'all want to go in Huber A, we could go in Huber A. It's like a short hallway. And then we could go to the back if y'all would want to. And then on the other side, that small building right there, the white building, that's the Harris McDrew Health Center. So that's the clinic. If you wanted to go get tested or if you had a problem, like you needed some medication or something like that, we actually have people in there that work from like other hospitals in Savannah that work there. And then also, if you wanted to get on birth control, we have people in there that could get you on birth control as well. So the clinic is very helpful. And then we also have...
Don't get trapped your first
year. Payne Hall is where like a lot of the writing classes are. So if you're like English majors, majority of your classes, or journalism, majority of your classes would be in Payne. So, which building would y'all want to go in? Do y'all want to go in Hubert? Or do y'all want to go in Payne? Or Hurdy?
Hurdy. Yeah. Hurdy.
Okay, we can walk up and then go to Hurdy.
It look lit, man. That's why you need to catch it. Graduation, they got us. Graduation, we all finna be lit with our own. Come on now. We all lit graduation, man. I swear to God. Don't let them little boys use you for your car.
Don't let them look boys use you for your car. This is where majority of like the math classes are. So anybody want to be a math major? Okay. Well, I mean, majority of your mathematics classes gonna be in here. So like college algebra, pre-calculus, calculus, any classes like that. So they just renovated this building. As you can see, majority of the buildings on campus, they are older. They do hold historical significance. As we go around the circle, I'll tell y'all about Hill Hall, which is like the one with the most historical importance. But yeah, so we're just gonna go inside Hurdy Hall. I think it's a bathroom in here. If you need to use the bathroom, you can use the restroom, and then I'll blow the whistle and then we'll all come together and then we'll come back outside.
Okay. It's just that camera. Okay, so this is Hurdy. It smell good. It smell like it just got what's in it. We lit. Okay, these stairs.
It smells so good. I'm just walking.
But yeah, as you can see, so upstairs, different classrooms, like those are classrooms, and different offices as well.
Let me show y'all a classroom, 107 classroom. Mm-hmm. It's just the computer. It's like a computer. Mm-hmm. It's small. So I like that. Yeah, you get that's here since I was think. It's not that school, our school one. So y'all, this is lit. We ain't going to the stairs now. That's going to but look at the stairs now. So, y'all. I like
you
it.
You can just get a feel of the building. It's the upstairs as well.
It's a classroom. We're going here. Oh, this is not a classroom. This is a little. Oh, here. Oh, y'all. If you go to Savannah State, follow them. I'm going to follow them. And that's a hair page. And what this is. Follow me. Be your. Oh, okay, girl. I'm going to follow you. Look at them. Because it said follow them. I'll follow back. Have a good day. I'm going to write me on there. I'm sorry. No, they did the same thing. The okay. People did it.
Okay.
Y'all aggravating. Yeah. Right, it said follow me, Visa. All right, get Kaya. Kaya, get yours by us. We lit. Hurry up, Kaya. Put an A, do an A, nigga. I swear to God, we lit. All right, watch out, Kaya. Fuck down there. Oh, A and then line. Yup, like that. All right, so let's take
it. It's the follow me, bitch.
We lit. Follow us. I swear to God, follow us.
This is a study room?
Yeah, I guess this is a study room.
Tigers will be staying. As you can see, we are in a circle. This is Alexis Circle. This is where the freshman housing is.
Hey, y'all. You know what it's souls. Leading people around the campus. And yeah. Showing y'all Savannah State University, the best HBCU especially in Georgia. The So y'all, we're going into Tiger Place. Let me show y'all the outside of the building really quick.
Okay, so
they busy in Tiger Place, man. So we gotta go to right. And that's what it's called? Huh? Yeah, we gotta be
in the same.
Yeah.
Most likely.
Mm-hmm. Well, what's the one that had three or no, four? Oh, it's had four.
Four,
yeah. Tiger Place.
Tiger Place.
Yeah, we gotta have a four, so we could be us three.
Okay.
No, it's only four. So we gotta have four.
We're gonna have another person.
Well, when y'all finish y'all freshman year, then when you go to University of Thomas or the village, then y'all can sleep with y'all.
Okay, that was good.
But we can't go on the dorm.
Stop playing.
Just for I feel like there's somewhere on the application that you can put write down somebody's name where you want to stay with them.
So Savannah's
day. They'll make y'all
we're at the circle. But I got my hair look a mess now, but it don't matter.
I'll stop right here and then I'll do the two and then we'll go down.
Oh, I'm gonna move my hair. Hey y'all.
Hey.
Oh my God, but yo, me and my friends like it.
I love it.
It smells good.
I can
record it here?
Yes. Oh, I have a permission.
No. Yeah, we went on the dorm, but I couldn't record it because it's somebody real dorm. So I didn't record. I just respected it. Whatever. Thank you.
This is the circle.
Oh, yeah, the circle. The circle, y'all. So this, what's the
plot?
What,
plot to, like, for the Greeks.
This is for the different groups.
Yeah.
And the only way you can walk in is if you're invited, right?
If you're invited, if you're a part of that organization.
Okay.
This is also where we throw Up Top Fridays. So, like, after classes are finished, there'll be a DJ out here, and then different modeling orgs will come out and walk and show. You know,
we got that one right there. Got that one. Oh, we got
Junior's skin.
Over there. Yeah. Oh, we got the tiger.
Hey, y'all.
We had a business scene. Or whatever. We have met some friends here. But we ain't getting their stuff or nothing. We'll go to see them next year.
Lit, man.
I swear to God.
It's
like
one of them
cars
for real. Like,
she thirsty.
Little college
out of y'all, look at that picture.
A Gill school girl.
Period.
School girl ready?
Mm-hmm. Okay, hey, y'all. Hey y'all, so they giving us some chicken meat.
We're trapping at the back of the car.
As they should, though. As they should, though. Exactly. Y'all. Hey y'all, so we was eating chicken wings and we finna get left. We ran into. Yeah, but it was worth it. Woo. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We thought y'all was leaving.
He was letting a car out.
It's hot.
Y'all got to solve that.
They didn't want to ride on that big old yellow. That's what it was. Hey.
Excuse me?
I was there. I'm going to have fun. Y'all come back all
the way. Yeah, we
did. You can stop by. That's what I was just like.
Excuse me?
Ain't no way.
Oh, what y'all eating? Oh, they just got chips late?
Y'all lit.
But they ain't lit enough, man. I feel so big.
I mean, no, it was just like,
W trip.
Like, I
drink,
so I know. Y'all on me? No, I look good. I'm on you. I got your shoulder. Me, that's five minutes. And then I
pull
up friends, and I was like,
dude,
she's not
like,
It's chicken wing stuff in my glasses. He can drive too.
You need to talk to your gear up on this. Now what's going on? So y'all will have enough time to get this alley out of your mind and then you check with me again.
Okay, we there.
I'm gonna see what that was. All good? I ain't eating my
time to go to sleep.
I just treat y'all like y'all are children.
Yeah, it's hot.
No, we'll go to sleep when it's hot.
On the way here, knocked out. On the way back,
I did not sleep at all.
Oh, we was back here knocked out.
Yeah, I didn't sleep. I was
back. Back here, everybody was knocked out.
I was trying to talk, and they kept fixing me.
Just fine. That's it.
Just initial out to the right side of your name somewhere.
Okay. Oh, Saya, you right here, Saya?
Yeah.
Bye. It was fun, and y'all
now
are
you
so
know
cool.
That's why they give you a glove. You're supposed to catch the ball with your glove.
No, I had took it off. I started running and said, boom. The one time I took my glove off.
Savannah State University was a good trip.
It was like pictures.
All right, y'all, so I'm trying to wait till Chris get here. Jet.
little stuff.
Okay, y'all, so we're back. I didn't vlog on the way back because we was all asleep. You asleep? Did you go to sleep? Oh, yeah, you were asleep. Yeah, did you go to sleep?
On the way back?
Yeah.
No, I was asleep the whole time. Oh. Y'all kept waking up seeing you on your phone like, why she even sleep?
Because I can't go to sleep. I'm tired.
So, today was fun. How would you rate it?
10 out of 10.
How would you rate
20
it?
20 out of
10. I'll rate it 30 out of 10 then. No, but for it was fun. It was gay very much. Go there very much.
My mind's still stuck in Savannah right now.
I don't know when they have another open date.
Can November the 5th.
That's when she want to go. So that's okay.
November the 5th.
Are we going?
So.
Right with
it was fun.
Gotta see my friend again. Going right hall.
We gotta go in right hall, right hand, whatever it's called.
Right hall.
I don't know.
Right, but it was fun. It was real fun. We gotta go to the Circle Man. The Circle Man.
We can't step on the pot, so remember that.
But it was fun. I'm just glad we didn't get no ice cream or anything from the cafe.
Right. The chicken was good.
Oh, yes. I swear to God.
At the trunk. They was lit, man.
I swear to God. And then they fucked with us. I swear to God. I told everybody that at Brandon when they see us there next year. Because, yeah.
The seniors going to be gone that we talked to. They're going to be gone.
Yeah. But, they're still
alive. Oh, we staying at Tiger Court.
Yeah, Tiger Court, yeah. Man.
That's right by the hall.
We lit, man. I swear to God. But, y'all should go visit or whatever. But I'll be back with you guys in my next video. And I think I'm going to start a series because we're going to go on different college tours or whatever. So, this episode one. Season 1, Episode 1, SSU. So make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, follow them on Instagram.
Oh,
we
got a cuss word.
So?
Kaya.Jewel.
Pretty ass Chrissy. Wait, pretty ass dot Chrissy. Me, Ivy3C's dot Queena, or whatever. It's going to all be right here. But make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. But no, I watch the videos, the whole thing, because I don't need nothing that don't need to be in here in it. So, yeah, so season 1, episode 1, we lit, man. I swear to God. Yeah, season 1, episode 1 of college tours.
Y'all got
the other
fellowship
form
for the next
one? Yeah, but when you turn it in, yet?
I didn't turn mine in.
She lit. She ready to go.
You got one.
Oh, you ain't never get it. I got it.
Two of them, two of them?
Yeah. But I'll be back with y'all in the next video, which is going to be like in 2 weeks or something. Let me make sure I call for it. But yeah, see y'all next video.
We can do a video right now. What's the name?